Cause and effect. Hi, I'm Chiku. I'm a red panda living in the eastern Himalayas. I like to know why and what of things around me in the forest. It's great fun. You should try it too. When you read a book or watch a movie, you need to understand what happened and why it happened. An event that takes place or what happens in a story takes place for a reason. So now you ask, why did it happen? Something made it happen, right? Why something happens is the cause, and what happens because of it is the effect. Bablu monkey ate too many bananas. He felt quite sick. What happened? Bablu monkey felt sick. Why? Because he ate too many bananas. A cause is needed for an effect to happen. So a cause will happen first, for it tells us why something happens. Ellie sprayed water on Shera. He got wet. Shera couldn't have got wet without Ellie having sprayed water on him. So Ellie spraying water is the cause, and Shera getting wet is the effect. The grasshopper played his violin all through summer, while the ants collected food. In the winter, he had no food. Why didn't he have any food? It was because he was busy playing his violin when all the ants were busy collecting food. Playing the violin happened first, and then he didn't have food. So remember, a cause always happens first. Playing the violin when all the others were collecting food was the cause. Another example. The greedy tiger wanted to eat the goat. He fell into the hunter's trap. What happened? The greedy tiger fell into the hunter's trap. It is the effect or an event. Why did it happen? Because the tiger was greedy and wanted to eat the goat. The cause. Here's another one. Coco the parrot stayed up all night because his friend Batty always did. He didn't feel well the next day. Cause always being first, here Coco stayed up all night. The effect, he didn't feel well the next day. The effect of staying up late. Cause and effect takes place all the time around you too. You didn't get up when mom woke you up. You got late for school. Sam didn't finish his homework, so he was punished. Sheila was rude to Mohit. He felt hurt. When you read, the cause may not come first in the text. For example, we had to do a lot of cleaning today. The mango tree shed a lot of leaves. What was done? A lot of cleaning. Why? The mango tree shed a lot of leaves. Mother duck was very happy to see her eggs hatching. She had waited for a long time. So remember that in a text, the cause may not always come first. Well, I need to hurry along now. Meet me here again to know more about the why and what of things happening around us. Bye!